In a country on the verge of collapse, Laila Haidari is known as the mother of the addicts. Laila runs an addiction shelter in Afghanistan without any government aid. Storyteller, Laila at the Bridge on TRT World.